Can you maybe tell us a backstage story about Cheers? Maybe something funny? I bet you guys pulled pranks on each other.
No, I certainly can't, but a lot of it I have to have releases assigned by other people. Well, it's actually George White and I, one of the immature tricks, you know, the saran wrap over the toilet seat, you know, the ballpark, then you put that second seat down. Boy, the girls didn't like that. You know, when they go into their ladies' room, and then you can count one, two, and then the screams. I mean, it was window shattering stuff. But it was funnier than that. Oh, we'd laugh and laugh and laugh. But stuff, well, we sure we do stuff like that.